Okay, so this is nice and tight. And we're gonna bounce this disc. It's gonna bounce like a quarter. Like, boing. No, I'd never do something like that. Oh, we do have the same problem. To do both the same, the top disc and the bottom disc here are going to be opposing. Which means that the way the teeth are pointing, they're always gonna do this when I want them to do this. So I gotta flip it over. Done everything but one thing, and that's raised this flange down here up a little bit. Might as well just get started on that. And then we're gonna do it the way we had it set up before when we said we were gonna do that. See if that's enough. That seems to be enough. Maybe too much. Let's lift up on this. About an eighth of an inch difference. Well, oh my goodness. Oh man, I don't want to turn this thing again. Feel like I gotta lower it just a little bit. Although an eighth of an inch might actually be enough. lot of room there. Well, that's kind of how we need it to be. Drop it another quarter inch. Yeah, that looks better. Let's see. Oh, yeah.